Are we on the air?
Yes.
A half-breed who's also too thin, and his brain is the size of a pin, but the size of his mouth goes north, east, west, south. What a horrible way to begin.